Jamie, but today, mate, and I'll probably speak for a lot of Arsenal fans out there that will get the calls off. Why is Arteta trying to do this experiment with Arsenal? Why are you playing no striker today? Why are you playing a false nine? Why have you not starting Nketiah? Why are you playing Havertz? Why are you playing Thomas Partey right back? Why are you not playing White, Saliba, Gabriel, Sinchenko, back four? Midfield, Partey, Rice, Odegaard, Saka, Nketiah, Martinelli. That's the team that Arsenal should be playing. Why are you experimenting? Yeah, I just don't understand the team that you play today. Let's be honest. Arsenal fans will agree. Havertz, it's not working. You're playing Thomas Partey right back to try and fit in certain players. Stop playing Thomas Partey right back. Play him as a centre mid. Give Declan Rice the authority to make runs forward more with Odegaard.
Mm-hmm.
Play Nketiah. You had two strikes on the bench today. Disrespecting Fulham. Maybe thought it'd be an easy game. I just don't understand it. There was an incident in the 55th minute where the ball was played into Havertz. He's got to turn and run with it. Pass it straight to the Fulham team. He's not comfortable at the moment. Yes, he's a decent player, Jamie, but it's not working at the moment. Stop forcing it and play your proper side.